While the left was busy stomping around in stupid pink hats, calling ICE agents Nazis, and comparing immigration facilities to concentration camps, border agents were rescuing children from the desert, fishing bodies out of the Rio Grande, and arresting child molesters. And that was just last week. Hear any of that on the news? Of course not. So here it is. Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Brittany Hughes, and you are watching Reality Check on MRC TV. Now, you won't see this on CNN, but here's a photo that Border Patrol tweeted out over the weekend showing a little boy clutching a filthy backpack and waiting on the side of an Arizona road in the sweltering heat, all alone, totally helpless. He'd come in illegally from Costa Rica, said his uncle had brought him across the border, dumped him, and told him to wait for Border Patrol, that they would take him to his mother in the United States. He's six, and he was left alone in the desert because we still have open borders. See, this is what agents deal with every day. While Kamala Harris and Elizabeth Warren were ranting about abolishing ICE to score political points, border agents were rescuing 57 illegal aliens stranded in the Arizona desert after smugglers abandoned them in 108-degree heat without food or water last week. One was an underage pregnant woman, 36 were children as young as one, 17 of them were unaccompanied. And while the shrieking horde over at the Women's March were getting arrested and acting like fools outside of a congressional office building in D.C. on Thursday, border agents were recovering the bodies of two men who had died trying to make it into the United States illegally. One had to be fished out of the river, the other was found dead of heat exhaustion in the Texas desert. Border agents also rescued two Salvadoran brothers who'd gotten lost in the wilderness, one of whom had to be airlifted to the hospital. And while leftist pundits were outright lying about the border crisis, comparing immigration agents to the Gestapo and accusing them of keeping people in concentration camps like Hitler, Colorado was busy fighting back a more than 40,000-acre wildfire reportedly started by a non-U.S. citizen and self-described anarchist from Denmark. 52-year-old Jesper Jorgensen has been arrested for arson for the fire that forced hundreds of people to flee their homes and caused God only knows how much property damage about 3 hours south of Denver. Meanwhile, in Texas, border agents nabbed two gang members and two convicted child molesters who were here illegally. Now, this is what immigration officers deal with every single day. They rescue migrants who've been dumped by smugglers. They save kids from the desert. They catch gangbangers and drug runners and child abusers at our border. They recover bodies of people who did not survive the journey, up to and including babies. They have to track down illegal aliens who've come into this country and committed heinous crimes because liberal cities won't cooperate with them. And you know, just like the police, they do all of this with very little recognition from their country and outright hatred from the left. While liberal women were busy stomping around in their stupid pink hats, screaming profanity, and clogging up the streets of DC last week, border agents were rescuing kids, saving lives, and trying their best to keep us safe. So you want to abolish ICE? Okay. Have fun without them. It would probably mean a lot more dead kids. Then again, you know, the left's never really had a problem with that, have they? And that's your Reality Check America. Subscribe to our YouTube page, like us on Facebook and Twitter, and stay sane out there.